present here. This is Biharta, and I am here to describe myself in few words. We are a family of four. My father is a political leader. My mother is a homemaker. My sibling is my younger sister, who is doing her 10. I am from Gajpat Nagaram, currently residing in Vijayanagaram. I completed my schooling in my 10th schooling in Sri Chaitanya Techno School. I completed my plus 2 in Sri Chaitanya Techno School. Sri Chaitanya Junior College. Currently, I am pursuing my B.Tech in Lady Institute of Technology. I am a straightforward person who doesn't hesitate to talk about something or someone. My strength is I am a very confident person. My weakness is I am an overexpective. I generally tend to overexpect the consequences of my goals and tasks which are ahead of me. So in order to complete them, I put my extra efforts. My hobbies are watching TV, singing, dancing. My role model is K.S. Chitra Garu. Not only due to eminent skills, but also the fact that she is a very strong person and she has faced many ups and downs in her life. One of them being losing her daughter, but always she dedicated the interest and singing skills towards her profession. This way gives a good courage and strength in my character. My short-term goal is to attain my computer science degree with flying colors. My long-term goal is to become a professional singer who is to be keen to be recognized and admired by all. Thank you for giving this opportunity. Wish you all a very good day ahead. Thank you.
Very pleasant morning to everyone. Myself, B.S.K. Alfred. You can call me as Alfred. I came from Vizag. I have completed my schooling at Shirshumani High School and plus 1 plus 2 at Sri Chaitanya Junior College. My aim is to become a good engineer in the society, and my role model is A.P.J. Abdul Kalam. And at last, I want to say one thing: dream and believe and learn and achieve, which was beautifully said by A.P.J. Abdul Kalam.
Good morning to one and all present here. Myself, Vamsi, I am from Hubli. My native place is Mundapalsa village, that is beside Hubli. Coming to into my family, I have a sister. She completed her degree. I completed my 10th class in Bison School, located in Hubli, and plus 1 and plus 2 in Vidya Junior College. Studying in Lady Institute of Engineering and Technology, CSC branch. My goal is to become a software engineer. Thank you.
Good morning, one and all. Let me introduce myself. I am Rohit, studying B.Tech first year CSC in Lady College. I completed my study, 10th study at JET High School, and plus 1 and plus 2 in Sri Chaitanya Junior College. And my father is a businessman, and my mother is a housemaker, and I have elder brother studying B.Tech second year. My hobbies are playing volleyball and reading books. My strength is my parents, and my inspiration is my brother. Thank you, Mom.
Hi everyone, my name is Mahesh. I came forward to introduce myself in a few words. I came from Vizag. My name is Mahesh. I completed my SSC in Bhashan at Bhashan Public School, and I completed plus 1 and plus 2 at Narayana Junior College. My hobbies are playing cricket and writing. That's it. My short term goal is I want to improve my communication skills and speaking skills. My long-term goal is I want to be a professional actor. Thank you.
Hello everyone.
Myself, one Baba, you can be call me at the Raju. I am officer, playing cricket, kabaddi and wrestling and brother. As I completed schooling in Sri Chaitanya Technical School and plus one plus two at Chaitanya Junior College.
Good morning friends, I am C.S. Mahendra, I am from Vijayanagaram. I studied at Jatvita School from 1 to 10th class and plus 1 and plus 2 studied at Sri Chaitanya Junior College. Sartha Police, I am becoming a software engineer. I am long term goal is help to my village people. My strength is love cinema. My father works as a farmer. Anyway, this is all the best. Please best. Please your goals. Thank you. Thank you, Mona.
Hello, hi friends, this is Dipti. Good morning to Ananda. Before I introduce myself, thank you for giving this opportunity. I am coming from Vijayanagaram. I am the family of four and I am the first child. I have a younger brother too. I completed my schooling in Basham Public School and intermediate in Narayana Junior College. Of course, my brother also in that college only. Everyone have their own strengths and weakness. My strength is my parents and my friends. And my weakness is I am an introvert. Friends, I want to tell one thing to all, that don't rush everyone. Don't deviate from your goals by listening to anyone. And my short-term goal is improve my communication skills and my long-term goal is to be a software engineer with high package. Thank you.
Hi, good morning everyone. This is Jayashree. I am from Vijayanagaram. I have completed my intermediate in Sri Chaitanya College. I have pursuing B.Tech in lending institution. My department is CSE. My strengths are self-motivation and hard work. My weakness is shy and not adept at public place. And my short-term goals is, first of all, I want to get job and settle myself. My long-term goals is to bring a big house to my family and take care of them. My hobbies are playing games and listening to music. My aim is to become a successful engineer. Thanks for giving me wonderful opportunity.